Hello everyone, this is Hetal Poria. Welcome to part 10 of CorelDRAW video series. In this lecture, we are going to cover all about the text, that is working with the fonts, fit text to the path, understanding font types, installing fonts and types of text. So let's begin. So I have one I will get one a new blank document, okay? And since we are going to work with the text, you can find your text tool over here. Okay, just click on your click on text tool, click on your document. So you can write here, this is my text, this is my first text, okay? Any line, any content you can write over it. Now you can see there are various option to increase, you can see your x and y width of this, and you can also see this object size and object size with height and width. Okay, now what I have to do is you can, this is your font. Now what is font? Font is actually the handwriting you want. Okay, these are all the fonts available in your CorelDRAW. You can increase or decrease the slider to see the thumbnails properly of the fonts. Okay, now I won't keep this, I want this. Okay, now you can select any of this thumbnails. You can see it previews of the thumbnail in this area. Okay, let's say for example okay, let's take any one of this. Okay, I want to take this. Okay, now see there is no changes. Let me increase the size of this text. Okay, this is the one way to increase the size of the text, or you can select this text and you can go from here and increase the size or decrease the size of the text you want. Okay, now if you want to move this text, click on the pick tool, move like this. Okay, now again if you want to make changes to this, now what you have to do, I want the color change this, so I will click on this and I will change to Comic Sans or San, or you can look at any text you want. You can also drag and drag from here to increase the size of the text. To change the color of the text, what you have to do is again go to this, select the text. You can select any color from here. Okay, and then let's say for example I will take this blue color. Okay, okay, you can also increase the thickness of this, making bold, then italic and underline, anything you can do. Now this is also available. You want your text to be center, right, or justify, or none. Okay, now this is available, this is useful when you use something like paragraph text and or you can edit a document. Okay, so this is all about this text. And when if you want this much, if you want this font, this half font to be different, okay, so what you will do, select only this much text, and you can also change the text of this also. Okay, likewise. Okay, now see, this part is different, this part is different. Individually you can also change the color. Now the next part about the text tool is, you can see while you click on the shape tool, if you now my goal is to decrease the space between this letter. So what I will do, I'll go to shape tool, and you can see my arrow, you can see my arrow over here. Okay, now you can drag your arrow like this. So you can see this the space between the text is increasing and decreasing. Okay, likewise you can also let's say for example I have two lines, this two lines, and I want to decrease the space between this. So what I will do, I will go to again text tool, and I can also decrease and increase the space between the two lines. Okay, using shape tool I can also move the particular object like this, and you can give the effect of water effect if you want, like for example this, go to this S, then you can, okay, you have to click on this node, okay, with the node which is available, and you can see some watery type effect. Okay, and this is my, individually you can change the color of the text also, like suppose I want this t to be, now let's say I want this t, okay. For individual text selection, click on this, and if you want to change color of this, I can do this. Individually I can change the color of the text also, and see how it looks. So if you're good now, okay, well, you can make one, you should note one thing while you are changing your font's color. You can see that you choose one base color, like suppose my base color over here is green, so I will take all the shades of green, so it will look more beautiful. Okay, now you should select one base color, okay, then start working on your colors. So this is how you can change the color of the text individually, color shape of the text, and font and family of the text. Okay, now our text, and our next part is, I will delete all feeling fit text to the path. Now suppose, say example, I have circle, I want my text over this circle in this circular manner. So what I will do is I will write my text over here, CorelDRAW vector graphics. Okay, now I want this text. You can change the color of the text as I told you earlier. Now I want this text to be placed over here on this line of the circle. So what I will do is I will get a pixel, select this text, go to text, and you can say, okay, click on fix text to path. You can see now arrow, small arrow of my on my cursor, and see, you can get getting this line. If this red line means your text is at the center of the circle, okay. Now so you, if you move like this, you can see there is no red line. If you get a red line, means you get your text is the center of the circle, and this is showing you the preview how it will look. So if you are okay with it, then you can click okay, and you can see your whole graphics, this text is over your circle. Okay, now what if you do, if I want to change the name, or we can add text also as per you want. Okay, so this is how you can, this is seen at various places, text like this. Okay, now what if you want this text in a different, again in the straightened format, then right click, so straighten this, you can click on this text, okay, and you can go to text, and you can see the straighten option to straighten text. Now I don't want to straighten it right now, so I won't do it. Okay, now the next is installing the fonts. So next part is installing the fonts over here. So for that purpose, what you have to do, you just have to download the font. You can see there are various font available, but what if you want some funky fonts or something different which is not available in this default font? So you could, don't worry, that you can also download that font from the Google. So for that purpose, you have to go and visit to one website. I will give you the name, dafont.com. This website will give you free fonts available to download. Okay, I have my site open over here. Okay, so this is the dashboard of the font. Now we can see there are various category available. Let's say holiday, if you want Valentine font. Okay, so you can see the font of this type, lovely fonts. Okay, and if you want TV or movie type, it can, there are many fonts available. See this way, if you want this something like this, this is we can say objects also available. You can use these objects for your articles or anything. So you can say stencil, army, can visit the various fonts, and you can get, let's say for example, I don't have this font, capture it. Okay, so what I'm going to do, I will click on download. So as soon as you download, you have to extract this font onto your desired directory or a place. So I've downloaded that font in my drive, my place, and this is it. It is capture it. Now what you have to do is you have to double click on this font, and you have to click on install. After installing this font, you can see this font available in your font type. So for our name was a capture, right? So can go with C, search your CA. P. C. see, हाँ, this is our font which we took, and now you can start writing with that font. Okay, so I will select this font and I will apply that font, capture it to it. Okay, now you can see I got the same texture of the font which I have saw, which we saw on the internet. You can also change its color. Okay, this you can, you must have seen this type of font in various movie titles. Okay, so this is so easy to install your font, and this is how you can do it. So this was all about the text in the CorelDRAW. Thank you.